Hello, it's David Clausen with the ESL School, and today's word is equals, equals. And we use the equal sign like this. So for example, 2 plus 2 equals, that's equals, 4. So this is the equal sign, okay? You could say 8 equals 8. Pretty obvious, right? In algebra, they might say A plus B equals C. So that is the equal sign, to equal. All right, thanks for your time. Take care. Bye-bye.